Oh. On the dry. Another one on the caddis. These browns are pretty. Be free. I found all the fish. Yeah. That was the nymph. That one took the copper. They're all very pretty fish. Oh. Another pretty fish. There he is. A little better fish there. About the same size, I guess. Oh. Another one on the Copper John. That one took the caddis. That one took the caddis. Come on. Golfed it. All about the same size fish. Yep, he's gorging. That one followed it. I saw him. Dude, I almost just had another double header, John. Just like before. The thing was going after the dry fly. John, at the end of your drift, you can let it kind of swing because they're picking it up like that too. Yeah. Even like just skating the fly kind of through. That's a little better fish. Yeah, I guess about the same size. Another pretty one. Dude, they're loving that. That nymph gets moving and they're just crushing it. That's a better one. A little thicker. A little more girth to it. A little more girth. All about the same though. Right at the end, dude. I saw him come up and just slurp it.
You getting him on camera?
I should have zoomed in more on that. That would have been an awesome take. And that's what I was doing for a while, but...
Yeah.
And that one would have been sweet. It just came up and just sucked it in. That's a better fish. Yeah, it's a nicer one. Ooh, double. Hold them up, Mike. Nice. There he is, on to Caddis. Oh. A little better of a fish. What a take that was. Another one. Missed that fish like three times. Finally came back and got him. Oh, and he's off. Tried to horse him. Wasn't a good idea. Oh, I pulled it out of his mouth. Yep. I did. I just pulled one out of its mouth too, like 2 seconds earlier on the dry. Oh, did you switch to the Catastone?
Yeah, that's why I'm catching.
Yeah. What size did you go to?
14.
Yeah, that's what I got too. On the dry. It wasn't on the dry. Did you see that? I watched him feed over there a few times. On the dry, Tone. Nice one. It looks like a nice fish. What'd he take? Need help?
Here, hold that one, Jess.
I got you, Tone.
It's just right.
Dude, that is a slob for the Beaver kill. Yeah, it's wrapped around this. All right, you're good. All right, keep them in. Dude, Toad. What a beaut.
Well, this shade is key right here.
Yeah. You took my spot. I was gonna fish here. He would have said that to me. I had to, right?
Oh, absolutely. Thank you.
Hold on. Got him. What a tank, dude.
Oh, hey. Take it.
I just saw one come up. Well, as I say that, I just had one Missed one right there. Funny song. I just ran it through here like 1,000 times too. Trying to get mess with him in a sec. Man, this is so tough. I knew there was one in there. I don't think I got that on the big camera though, I tried. Rainbow. Rainbow. Nice bow. Thanks, dude. There. There he is. New one was in there. A little bit of a dry streak. Finally got one. That one's on the dry. Feels like a better fish. That feels like a better fish. That's a better one. That's a better one. Oh, there he is. There's a nice one. Papilli, Screebo. Yeah, good one. Away you go, dude. Thank you. Another nice one. I found some fish. You guys should move down. Oh, another one on the dry. Another good fish. Second one, both on the dry. Thank you, dude. Well, I'm gonna close the trip out on that note. I'm gonna put the camera away because I'm gonna run out of light here soon. So I appreciate everybody watching this trip. It's definitely gonna be a two-part series here. It was a great time with a great bunch of guys. Great water, beautiful scenery. Pretty much going to be another trip in the book for the Beaver Kill.